did you note? I mean, you had to have noted because that was the only, or that was the game that introduced Knuckles. But that sure was a screenshot of Sonic 3 and Knuckles.
Ages ago, my people were wiped out by a cataclysm. I know the Koko faced something similar. It reminds me I'm the last Echidna, that I'm alone.
You may be the last, but you're not alone. You've got us, Knucklehead.
I'll admit, I do envy your lifestyle. Freedom to go where you want, when you want.
So do it. Get out there and live a little.
Maybe I could. But first, I need to be back to normal. So hurry up and get me back to normal.
Anything to get you away from me.
He helps those he is at odds with. He is quick to make peace. Perhaps... No. I have run the simulations. They are doomed.
I did it. Yeah, Sage makes sad noise, indeed. Knuckles, why do you keep running off? Alright, you know what? Take my stuff. Alright. Also, yeah, bros before foes. There's no quick way over there. I say, playing a Sonic game. Actually want to be here.
Sonic, check these out. I don't think this ancient machinery was active before. Any idea what changed?
Something similar happened on the last island. Let's just call it a little divine intervention. If I can solve the lock's code, it should open the way to that flying titan.
Wait, Sonic. You're still missing a Chaos Emerald, aren't you? Oh. That thing will tear you to shreds.
The last Titan was holding the final emerald. I'm willing to bet it's the same deal here. First, though, I need to play this crane game. Let me see. The stones and the ports seem to have corresponding colors.
There's stuff on the ground. All right. Oh, sure. Did it.
You did it. Nice work.
Was there ever any doubt? Ready to go face impossible odds?
Ha! We've faced worse. Here we go. Try to keep up.
Whoa, hey, that's my line.
This is my ball. I saw it. I've done it. Come over here. Or do I need to go over there? Well, All right, one more time. Here in the wind. Oh, just do that. Cut. Well, again, I suppose I could just sit here. Again, I'm very confused. The bumpers are the parry, so why didn't I parry? And I didn't even see that one. That's neat. Okay, I let go of the parry. This is exciting. I'm doing so poorly. Oh yeah, that's fine. Everything's fine. That one. I see it. Wait for that? Okay, come on. I beat him. One more QTE, I guess. Pretty cool, but not that exciting to play.
Do I bend Jim Duty?
Not bad. Things would have been over faster if I'd been Super Knuckles. You did all right.
Yeah. You keep telling yourself that.
They referenced it.
I've got one more Titan bot to go. Hopefully I'll find Tails, too. I'm worried about him.
He'll be all right. Now hurry up and save the day already.
Referenced it. There are three more islands. Right. Anyway, time to go get blasted out of the sky again. Lose all the emeralds. Emerald Scattered just there, so it's one set. Well, yeah, that happened the last time, too. That's why I'm saying there's only one set of emeralds, but there's more emerald holders than there are emeralds. So I don't know what's going on with that. Didn't see it? Oh, yeah. Why is this 2D? Sonic, why is your default pose head hurt? Why are these 2D sections? Stop it! Also saw the Sonic O6 model again and realized. They really cut back on Sonic's quills in this game? Oh. Why did that spawn a ramp? What? I think recent games in general, because it's kind of what I remember from just seeing Sonic. Alright, now what's going on here? What are you? Oh. It looks like a SA1 non-DX, where the quills are short and kind of more rounded. Yeah. Why you got me playing jump rope? Wait, didn't I spawn this already? Do I have to use it for it to stay spawned in? Why that about dodge or blocking and dodging right now? Oh. That happened. Why with all these 2D sections? Please stop. That happens. It transitions back to 3D. It's great. I love it. Where's this marshmallow? Oh, I'm over here now, so who cares about the marshmallow? We're doing whatever this is. What? Ah, jeez. Please stop playing Tetris. At least I don't have to control that. It's just an ordering thing. Yeah. I don't understand why these are challenges when there's no parry timing. It's just hold the buttons down.